Now let's see important article in fluid statics, buoyancy. Archimedes discovered that when a body is immersed partly or wholly in a fluid, it is buoyed up with a force equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by the body. This principle is called Archimedes principle and is a necessary consequence of the laws of fluid statics. When a body is partly or wholly dipped into a fluid, the fluid exerts force on the body due to hydrostatic pressure. At any small portion of the surface of the body, the force exerted by the fluid is perpendicular to the surface and is equal to the pressure at that point multiplied by the area. The resultant of all these constant forces is called upthrust or buoyancy. To determine the magnitude and direction of this force, consider a body immersed in a fluid of density sigma as shown in figure. The forces on the vertical sides of the body will cancel each other. The top surface of the body will experience a downward force F1 equal to A into P1 equal to A in bracket H1 sigma G plus P naught, while the lower face of the body will experience an upward force F2 equal to A into P2, where A in cross section area equal to A into H2 sigma G plus P naught. As H2 is more than H1, so F2 will be greater than F1. So the body will experience a net upward force F equal to F2 minus F1 equal to A sigma G multiplied by H2 minus H1. If L is the vertical height of the body, F equal to A sigma G L equal to V sigma G, that is F equal to weight of fluid displaced by the body. This force is called upthrust or buoyancy, and acts vertically upwards, that is opposite to the weight of the body, through the center of gravity of displaced fluid called center of buoyancy.